6'7", 6'8".
Should say Jenkins called for the traveling violation. Now this is Rivers at the buzzer. Austin Rivers knocks down a three. They will take a look at it, but it appeared that he got it off on time. Three quarters complete here at Staples, and the Clippers are up 85-68.
Let's talk about the Clippers. You do not want them playing downhill, Dunkey. You don't want the crowd behind them, and you definitely don't want to give Austin three.